Gurudwara Patthar Sahib is built in the everlasting memory of Guru Nanak's visit to this place in 1517 AD. The Guru reached here via Nepal, Tibet, Sikkim and Leh after holding spiritual discourses with the saints at Mount Sumer. Legend has it that across the hill from this Gurudwara lived a demon who terrorized the people around. The Guru promised to help the people and settled on the banks of the river nearby. The demon attempted to kill the Guru by rolling a boulder down the hill. Thus the name Patthar Sahib. But the boulder miraculously changed into a cushion on touching the Guru's body. The demon, realizing the Guru's powers, prayed for pardon and accepted the Guru's command to serve humanity.